So for your three-way splits, you're going to go split stride with the right foot forward. Hold for the allotted time. You can see I'm using like a little center block for support so I can get a little lower. Second one is pancake stretch. That's what I call it. Hold for the allotted time and then switch legs. So split stride with the left foot forward and hold for the allotted time.